Alright, dudes, I think I finally figured it out. Yes, I did. I figured it out. I feel good. Thank you. Amazing. Alright, so now, let's resume with the pendant. I love you though, so. I've been sitting here for like 3.5 hours, dead ass. It's all gonna be pendants. Never again will I do this. I'm gonna listen to the maybe the skin. He was like, it's gonna take like 4 hours, and I was like, no way, bro. Time for wave fucking 8, bro. Wait, no, wave 9. I gotta start the recorder shit. No, it's wave 9. Let's fucking go. like 5 minutes jotting down everything that I did out of these steps so that at the end of the video I can give you a compiled list of everything that I've gotten. Although, it doesn't really matter, but I'm going to show you a compiled box of everything that I got.
Thank you. Thank you.
Whatever. And then I gotta do the cowboy. Questions about my life. Fucking hot. I have fucking class at what?
Plus 7 that shit, bro. Questions while I write this shit, because I'm really not gonna be moving for like a solid 5 minutes. Wave 9. Thank you. I wasn't even that loud, actually. It was like at fucking 2. Let's see. What was that? Oh, yeah. Forgive me, I'm very short. Oh, the human sound. Fuck it. Let's just turn off all the sound. Oops. Almost did that. Actually, it's way better. Now I don't have to listen to that annoying-ass fucking trade-in sound. No problem. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, this... This is the... longest thing I've ever had to do. Yo, is that a bum ass nigga? What up, nigga? Still don't see your bum ass in Smash Bros, though. What's up? See me on the sticks, boy. Yo, you... Nah, you corny, boy. Shut up. I be ready anytime, all the time. Fuck with me. I really don't want to freaking miss and press one of them shits. I got you, son. Next week, we going. Yep, yep. Oh, shit. I'm in the wrong track. I'm getting close to the end, I think, right? That's the second bag, that's the first bag. I only got this many more. This, and then I'm done. And then, fuck it, I'm going to bed, bro. This shit is in fucking tense. If you ever want to go and pendant gamble, say, nah, bruh. Just don't fucking do it. Do not do it. Don't trade in fucking pendants. Like, wait, what? I feel like it's fucking doubling. Yo, Compton, we're gonna get in a nice stream, and we gotta get everybody in, and then just play. They're not that hard. You get on, like, there's this thing called Battlefield, and you enter, and then if you win, you get 3, and if you lose, you get 1, and then there's special events where, like, when you win, you get 6, and when you lose, you get 2, and basically, during the shit, I ended up gathering, like, 1,500 and something, and now I'm opening them and gambling them away by 3s. And there's no trade all button, so you literally have to sit there and fucking trade 3 in at a time. So I've been sitting here for God knows how long, just trading these things in. Oh, kill me. Wait, how many do I have left? What the fuck?
Kill me.
I mean, nah, it's fun, because then you get, like, a big-ass reward at the end, and I feel like when you gamble in big bunches like that, the rewards just seem bigger, and it's not more scattered out, and I feel like the influx encourages more drops, if that makes sense. You know, like, kind of like, okay, let's use Pokemon Go as an example. If there's one motherfucker playing it on a block, there's going to be, like, 2 Pokemon. But if, like, 30 people are playing it, the cellular activity increases the spawn rate, which helps you get more Pokemon. So I feel like it's kind of the same with these pendants. In a weird way. Chill. I know. I found it. Okay. On the psychological side, I feel like it helps me sleep better at night. I'd rather get everything all at one time, you know what I'm saying? I'd rather not get, like, one strength scroll every 2 months. I'd rather just get, like, 7 in 1 month, and, you know, it just helps quantify things in my brain a little easier. You're right. You're definitely right. Wait. I don't know. It's really a funny thing. 'Cause the way enchants work in this game is what kinda made me think that. 'Cause the more you enchant stuff, the less chance you have of a success. But the least, like, I found that every time I enchant something for the first time, I usually get it. Like, let's say I just got a shaman wand and I've never enchanted one before, the chance of my +7 is usually higher than if I've done that shit multiple times. Am I stepping out? God damn, I still got more. I thought I was done. Wave 10. Gotta start the quick time real quick. Yo, this beat is really serious, bro. Okay. Ooh. E40. Okay. Okay. Let's put your boy on. It's Kendrick on the fucking twos, yo. Let's get it. Okay. I'm opening these pendants. I gotta go and get these amended. Oh, that was kind of hard. Yo, chill. Ooh, E40. Niggas wanna go and get the 40s. I got a 40 on the motor. Who called me? Sight. Oh, let me start this recorder. Wave. 10? Is that what I said? I said, let's got. Fucking idiot. I gotta go back to preschool and learn how to fucking spell. Let's put it up here. Fuck it. Oh, this beat is harder. Okay. Ah. Ooh, I'm sorry. I gotta hit the Millie Rock real quick. Oh. Alright, let's get it. Let's do that shit over again. 'Cause I fucked the whole video up. Just gotta let you hear a bar real quick. I got no bars, nigga. I can't drive a car, nigga. I'm bummy. Star, nigga. Stars. I don't got no bars, nigga. Fuck that. Where the fuck did the recorder go? That nigga made me lose my shit. Yeah, that's what I do all day. This dude's a nerd. Open this shit. Fuck it. It's too hot. That's okay, pal. It's all good. I didn't ask for it. That's excellent, bro. What? Why are you lying? I tell him get out my light, though. Like, he's blocking my light. Get out my light, scrub ass. Yo, move. He all up in my light, but I'm whack, right? Yo, move, boy. Yo, he just called me corny, but he's gonna ask where the live stream at? Nah, bro, that's like after 12. What do you? Nah, move all the way to Black Trader, like all the way over there. Oh shit, another enchant, bro. Oh, that's an MP though. Fuck it. Yo, somebody getting at your grandma and your spelling. My boy Compton said learn how to spell dragon. Damn. I didn't say all that. He gotta say all that. He's hurting my feelings. I'm about to cry. Shit. Yeah, Compton said learn how to spell. He said you spelled liar. Expelliarmus. Lumo. That's what they said. Yo, Palladium, you're all up in my face, bro. Move. Move, bro. It's my show. It's actually Expelliarmus. And I forgot what that spell does, but I know it's cool as shit. I used to love Harry Potter. What the fuck are you even doing here, bro? Yo, Palladium, I want to be just like you when I grow up. I'm not even going to lie. You look so cool with that eye patch. I wish I had that eye patch. Yo, come stand next to me so I can see the eye patch and get real salty over it. Yeah. No. Turn. Face forward. So I can stay salty. I don't know about that. My father left for milk and he never came back. So, you gonna have. Dad? I mean, it's gonna be delayed. It's called. There's something actually in the program called delay. And that's what happens. You know? But yeah. Oh, you wanna hear the story about my father? Okay, so one day my dad said that he was going to go get milk at the store. And I was like, alright. And Yeah, that's it. He never came back. Tell him that. Tell him I'm the one that did that to his eye. I locked this shit into the next dimension. Yeah, you got your eye knocked out into the next dimension, bro. I didn't know. Nah, it's not really a sad story, you know. I mean, I got the milk. He sent the dog back with it. You know, and then ever since then, you know, my dog's been my father figure. So that's how I learned how to bark. I barked one time, but only one time. I lied twice. But yeah, that's how I learned how to bark, because my father is actually a dog. Well, my father figure. My actual father probably, I don't know, somewhere out there. Like, you ever watch Adventure Time and you've seen that Finn lose his arm trying to keep his dad in his life? That's my life. Yeah, all day, you know? I mean, it's sad. You know, some of us have fathers, some of us don't. I don't. And that's how it turned out to be so wonderful. Forgive me, yay. I'm opening pendants on you too. I'm so confident. Yo, if y'all want to see a funny ass video of my dad not existing in my life, you could go to my Instagram at corrupt and just scroll until you see a black kid in a purple shirt, and that's me and my father. Oh, hell yeah, I'll put your drawings in my video. I draw too. What's up? What you do? You draw like anime or some shit? Or do you like draw like people and shit? Because I do kind of both. If you want to see some of my drawings, you can go on my my Vine page. What the fuck is my Vine page? Shit. I don't even know. Whatever. It doesn't even matter. But I draw, I just, however you say that shit, K-A-K-A-O me. My shit's King Bowser. Oh, this is calm. Yo, how many freaking horns do I have? I feel like I've been opening these shits for like 5 years, bro. Damn. Finish! Finish already! Probably. I don't even use my kick. Yo, let Lolly do whatever she wanna do, yo. It's cool. Lolly, you cool. Do I follow you? Am I subscribed to you on YouTube? If not, just put your name in the chat or whatever and I'll subscribe. I have no problem with that. People be holding these subscriptions like it's gold. It's not really actually worth anything. I don't know. It's kind of funny, right? Since when did social media become currency? Like, people currency. Like, the first thing you add... Oh, fuck, it's another fucking MP thing. Like, the first thing you ask when somebody tells you to follow something is, yo, how much other people are doing this? And then I'll evaluate whether I'll allow myself to do this. Another thing? Yo. MPs can suck my dick. But that's kind of lame. Like, if I say I have 1 million subscribers, everybody's gonna be like, oh shit, let me go and be 1,000,001. That's wild garbage. You shouldn't have other people make up your mind for you. You should make up your own mind.
Why am I getting these MP scrolls? Like, my luck sucks now. I gotta be back. Oh, fuck. I got the hiccups and shit now. This shit is so calm. This shit's putting me to sleep, kind of. Yo, this nigga looks cool as fuck. Yo, Paladium, yo, show that shit off. Go to the top, like, by the leather craftsman and fucking walk around. And yo, do you have the white armor? Who has the white armor? Whoever got the white armor, come up in there and show me some cool shit. Wait, let me move over, because this nigga too cool for me. Oh, nah. I'm moving over so you can look cool, bro. Like, let me stand over here. It's not even about me. It's about you. Shit. This nigga is cool as fuck. I'm cool with having 3 viewers. This is just to keep me up, bro. Because, honestly, if I didn't come over here, I probably wasn't going to open the rest of these shits today. I was probably going to open them, like, freaking Friday. Maybe Wednesday or something. Oh, I'm glad I actually came here and started opening them. Because now it pushes me to stop. It pushes me to not procrastinate on this. Oh, it's hot, bro. Great. Rice? Sir, I am African American. Is this shit in your recording? Oh, fuck. Really close to like 15. I'm reading everything. At least I'm trying to. Yeah, son. Especially in New York. Well, you live in New York, nigga. You know what I'm saying? But I don't think anybody realizes how hot it really is for freaking fall. Technically, fall's not even here yet, so. Technically, it's summer. But when this heat breaks, oh my god, you have no idea how cold it's really gonna be. We probably gonna see like 30s and 20s like in the middle of October. And we'll probably get snow like really early. But I'm not blind to what y'all say. I'm trying to read. There's only 3 people in the thing, and there's y'all. It's not that hard to keep up. Can y'all hear me, or is the music too loud? Like, oh, Sophie got money like that, yo. Let me get 1.5. Shit. Yo, put the Drake music on. I got you, fam. I'm gonna take requests. Wait, let me pause that shit. What Drake song, yo? What Drake song, bro? Fuck it. I'ma put on what I've been listening to for a minute. Well, not a minute. What the fuck is the name of that shit? Let's not stop. Alright, the shit's gonna be on shuffle, just so you know. So anything that comes up, that's what it is. Well, now you can. Want to stream every
NFL Sunday Ticket game on campus? Now you can. Oh, god damn, she gotta be all that? Now you can. She can't just be a
a dog of the female gender? Another one. We the best music. Major key. I know that this has saturated the summer music scene, but it's the shit, bro.
And it's because I'm off of CC, and I'm off the Hennessy. And like your boy from Compton said, you know this dick ain't free. I got girls that I should've made pay for it. Got girls that I should've made wait for it. I got girls that I cancel a flight back.
All right, no problem.
Stay another day for it. You got attitude on 99.
Pussy on dog diggity nigga. What?
Stomach on flat flat.
How the hell? I can't breathe.
Yeah, I need it right now.
Last year I had drama, girl.
Not right now.
Peace out, homie.
Chat, what we talking about?
You the get only sleep, one I know can fit it all in them. School. Man, I get good grades and shit. Yourself. Do all your assignments.
Just me.
Then do drugs right after school. I'm joking. So no, I'm not good. Really.
I shouldn't have to do all the drugs for free.
Fuck with it.
Is it just me? Yeah. Is it just me? Is this sex so good? I shouldn't have to. Well, for free, I know you're working day and night to get a college degree. Bet nobody that you've been with even know you're free, right? You know you only do that with me, right? Yeah, double checking on you. You know I never put the pressure on you. You know that you make your own mind up. You know what it was when you signed up. Now you gotta run it up. I be out of work trying to sum it up. Girl, you throw it back like one love. Even let me slash on the tour bus. Yeah, I told her, but she don't do enough. Even though you're in a hood, I'm still pulling up. Dip, dip straight to your doorstep. This the real thing, can you feel the force yet? I always wonder if you ask yourself.
Yo, Pellet, how you changing all these clothes, bro?
Is it just me?
Oh, you want a PvP, bro? I shouldn't have to fall for free. Bro. What's up?
Is it just me? Yeah. Is it just me? Is this sex so good, I shouldn't have to.
Another one.
They don't want me to have another anthem. So I made sure I got another anthem. Sweet of best OVO. Summer's ours. It always has been. Don't ever play yourself. What's up, a future to Prince?
Yo, when do these things ever end, bruh? Wave 9.
What's up for Drake?
Come on, finish up.
Yeah. Another one.
Oh my god. You know what's the craziest thing about this whole entire freaking pendant thing? This is only a third of the work that I've been doing all day. This is only 536 out of 1,700 pendants. Well, probably not 17, maybe like 1,600. I know for sure I had like 1,680, I think. Oh, fuck up. Oh, alright, I can fuck with this.
If she respond to this DM, boy, you fucked up.
They definitely are. Like, I had to take a freaking nap. I went. I got like food. I went to like the Chinese store. Got some nice Chinese rice and shit. And then took a shower. And then I was like, all right, let me try and do this. And then I didn't want to. And then I was like, you know, a wonderful way to force myself to do this. Woo, I finally finished. Let me check that shit.
My DM just caught a body. If you green shine, you the police. 10 lights, you want OD. Follow shorty, then unfollow, then follow back. That's so mean. Like I killed him. Bitch, I killed him. Really killed him. Bitch, you won't look like that if you undo all them filters. And angles.
Oh, damn, that's girl very disrespectful. These times are still things alone, sir.
All eyes, yeah, I see him. Yeah, that's your man, I hate the DM. It goes down in the DM, it go down in the DM, it go down.
Which one is this? Oh, this is the one where she's like, bitch ass niggas.
Your dick ain't good.
good enough to be styling on me. Use a bitch ass nigga to keep on wilding on me. Hit my side, nigga, quick fast. Pull up in that
quick fast.
I ain't talking pancakes, but he flip a brick fast. A bunch of bad bitches ain't doing the dab bitches.
Okay, let's things, alright, bro. I'm gonna see you like what, Tuesday? Cause I don't come to school tomorrow. Yeah, I gotta fucking stop that shit. 1.1 Yeah. This is gonna be a bitch to edit. I'm not even gonna lie.
What's good? I said, could you pay my bills like O'Reilly? What's good? I just sit back and observe all these niggas that I done curve. If it go down on your DM, then baby boy, you lucky. Cause 99.9% of these fuck boys can't fuck me.
It goes down in the field. It go down, it go down.
I'll tell you them, like, when I get all them shit done. But then again, I think we the same level, bro. I'm probably higher though, you know. Oh yeah, I gotta count the shit up. Fuck. Alright, hold on 1 second, everybody. I gotta like do the calculation. I gotta write all this stuff down so that when I do the annotation in the video, you guys don't really have to sit through the entire thing if you don't want to. If you just wanna like skip to the loop, I'll have all the loot tallied up in the end. So that's 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 120, 140, 151. 151 recall. 20. 27, 27 greater.
It go down
in the beam. It go down, it go down 9 coins. It go down in the beam. It go down. Hey,
snatch at me that pussy.
Ooh.
Okay. Snatch at me that pussy.
Oh, I fucked the whole shit. C-O-I-N-S. If it's cool, 18 mana regen.
So I hear that in the DM.
Oh,
yeah, I see him.
3.
Yeah,
I hate the DM. Ooh.
It goes down in the DM. It go down in the DM.
It go down. Down. 3 mana. S-C-O-L-L-S. Three health. 3 speed.
Yo, B. They ready.
6 stem.
Let's go. I'm feeling myself. I want some hood girls looking back at it, and a good girl in my tax bracket. Got a black card and less sex habit. These Chanel bags is a bad habit. I do balls, damn Mavericks. My mate back, black matted. Bitch never left, but I'm back at it. And I'm feeling myself, Jack Rabbit. Feeling myself, back off, cause I'm feeling myself, Jack off. Can you think about me when he whacks off? Wax on? That national anthem hats off. Then I curve that nigga like a
thank you, Ollie.
Let me get a number 2 with some.
Sorry, I was doing. Yo, where my shit at? Oh, I'm at the bottom.
Give me brain like NYU. I said, teach me, nigga, teach me. All this learning here is by you.
What you want me to give you, dude? Like, I ain't even give myself nothing. Like, hold up. Oh, shit. What do I do now? I may have to... Just to sit here, though. Let's just talk shit, man. Fuck it. Alright. Let's see what I can fit.
Bitches ain't got punch lines or flow. I have both in an empire also. Keep getting gifts from Santa Claus at the North Pole. Today I'm icy, but I'm praying for some more snow. Let that hoe ho, let that hoe know. He in love with that cook. Why
bitches don't ever be learning? Bitches never get paid.
I'm still getting packs from my records. That's urban. Ain't gotta rely on top 40. I am a rap legend. Just go ask the kings of rap. Who is the queen and things of that?
Okay, thanks, dude. Finger.
That is a glacier. Hits like a laser.
Cool having you by. Somebody said give them 3K. I got you.
Tripping off that perk. Flipping up my skirt and I be whipping all that work. Taking trips with all them keys. Car keys got beats.
I was joking, bro. Relax.
And we be whipping all that tea. Cause we dope girls. We the poster girls for owlers. We run around with them bowlers. Only real niggas in my cowlers. I'm the big kahuna. Go let them whores know. Just on this right, song alone. Bitches
enough.
On her fourth floor.
I didn't bother make it.
You like it, don't you, snitches?
Oh, let's just switch you.
Young money.
Yeah, let's just do it like that. Whatever. Let's see what I get.
Yeah. Yo, I never fucked Wayne, I never fucked Drake. All my life, man, fuck's sake. If I did, I menage with him and let him eat my ass like a cupcake. My man fool, he just ate. I don't duck nobody but tape. Yeah, that was a setup for a punchline on duct tape. What worry about if my butt fake? Worry about y'all niggas are straight. These girls are my sons, John and Kate. Plus eight, when I walk in, sit up straight. I don't give a fuck if I was late. With my man on a G5 is my idea of an update. Hut one, hut two. Big titties, big butt two. Fuck with them real niggas who don't tell niggas what they up to. Had to shout bitches where the top is. Rang finger where the rock is. DD's hoes couldn't test me, even if the name was
Pop Quiz.
Bad bitches who I fuck with. Mad bitches we don't fuck with. I don't fuck with them chickens unless they last name is Cutlet. Let it soak in like seasoning. And tell them bitches blow me.
Freezing and bottling cup in the sky. Sparks in the air like the 4th of July. Nothing but bad bitches in here tonight. All of you lame and you know it, be quiet. None but real niggas only. Bad bitches only. Rich niggas only. Independent bitches only. Boss niggas only. Thick bitches only. I got my real niggas here by my side. Only. I never fucked Nikki cause she got a man. But when that's over, then I'm first in line. And the other day in her Maybach, I thought, goddamn,
this is the perfect time.
We had just come from that video. You know, LA traffic had a city slow. She was sitting down on that big butt,
but I was still staring at the titties though.
Yeah, low key,
it made me high key. I've been beat that you like me, you know.
Who the fuck you really wanna be with besides me? I mean, it doesn't take much for us to do this shit quietly.
I mean,
she say I'm obsessed with thick women and
I agree.
Yeah.
That's right, I like my girls BBW. Yeah.
Tight don't wanna suck you dry and eat some lunch with you. Yeah, so thick that
everybody else in the room is so uncomfortable. Ass on Houston, Texas, but the face look just like Claire Huxtable. Yeah, you the man in the city when the mayor fuck with you, the NBA players fuck with you, the badass bitches doing makeup and hair fuck with you. That's because I believe in something and I stand for it. And Nikki, if you ever try to fuck, just give me the heads up so I can plan for it.
Raise every bottle and cup in the sky. Hey. Sparks in the air like the 4th of July. Nothing but bad bitches in here tonight. All of you lame and you know it, be quiet. None but real niggas only. Bad bitches only. Rich niggas only. Independent bitches only. Boss niggas only. Thick bitches only. I got my real niggas here by my side. Only.
I never fucked Nick and that's fucked up. If I did fuck, she'd be fucked up. Whoever is hitting ain't hitting it right. Cause she act like she need dick.
Ooh,
like,
that's another
story. I'm no storyteller. I piss greatness like gold is yellow. All my goons so overzealous. I'm from Holly Grove, the holy Mecca. Colors say I got money for days. I sperm and I shake, but I'm stuck
over.
In my waist.
It's over. It's over.
She waves. They better not fuck with her simple. Turbo, my eyes are so bright, I take cover for shade. Don't have my money, take mothers instead. You got the hiccups, you swallow the truth. And I make you great boy. Creepy like Sirloin, I'm talking about running their houses with army guns. So think about your son and daughter rooms. Got two moves with me, man. Ooh. I think I smaller.
Final.
Ain't thinking about your son and daughter rooms. This shit is crazy, man. I'm in prison, my nigga, that money talk, I just rephrasing, my nigga, blood gang, take the B, I'll be heavy, my nigga, for reals, if you mouth off, I blow your face off, I mean,
pop, pop, pop,
then I take off, nigga, now you see me, nigga, now you don't, like Jamie Foxx, acting like Ray Charles, 16 in a clip, one in a chamber, 17 wall bullet with 17 bullets, my story is how I went from poor me, the police poured me a drink and celebrate with me.
Raise every bottle and cup in the sky, sparks in the air like the 4th of July. Nothing but bad bitches in here tonight.
Oh, if you name and you know it, be quiet.
None but real niggas only. Bad bitches only. Rich niggas only. Independent bitches only. Boss niggas only. Thick bitches only.
I got my real niggas here by my side.
Only.
This stream has cursed me. All I have gotten from this stream is MP scroll. I'm cursed.
Staying blunted, pretty women, are you here? Are you here right now, huh? We should all disappear right now. Look, you're getting all your friends and you're getting in the car and you're coming to the house. Are we clear right now, huh? You see the fleet, all the new things. Cop cars with the loose chains.
All white like a mood things.
Niggas see me rolling and they mood change. Like a motherfucker. New floor, I got a dozen of them. I don't trust you,
I ain't gonna leave.
I could probably make some steps, sisters, fuck each other.
Woo!
Talking for Lay's with the truffle butter. Fresh sheets and towels, man, she gotta love it. Yeah, they all get what they desire from it. What?
Tell them niggas we ain't hiding from it.
I'm good with the ballpoint game, finger roll. Ask me how to do it, I don't tell a single soul. Pretty women, what's up? Is your hair right now? You a stand up or is you in your chair right now? Do you hear me? I can't let a whack nigga get near me. I might kiss the baddest bitch if you damn it. I ain't never need a man to take care of me. Yo, I'm in that
damn big boy. Bitches can't rent this. I floss every day, but I ain't a dentist. Your whole style and approach, I invented. And I ain't taking that back, cause I meant it.
Thinking out loud, I could be broke and keep $1 million smile. LOL to the bank, checking my account. Bank teller flirting after checking my account. Pretty ladies like, yeah. Trouble butter on your pussy. Cuddle buddies on the low, you ain't gotta tell your friend that I eat it in the morning. Cause she gon' say, I know, can I hit it in the bathroom? Put your hands on the toilet. I put one leg on the tub, girl, this my new dance move. I just don't know what to call it. But bitch, you dancing with the stars, I ain't nothing like your last dude. What's his name? Not important. I bought some cocaine that you snorted. She became a vacuum. Put it on my dick like carpet. Suck the white off white chop. I'm so heartless, thoughtless, lawless, and flawless, smallest, regardless, largest, and charging, born in New Orleans, get killed for Jordan, skateboard, I'm gnarly, Drake, Tunch, and Barbie, you know.
Ooh. This is the absolute worst thing you could ever do in your life. Don't do it. Pendant of Honor gambling is not worth it. You get incredible loot, but like, Jesus, bro. There's been zero people in this chat for like 25 minutes, but I'm fine with that, bro. Here we go. The last guy. Let's check it out, guys. Alright, guys, let's open this old scroll.
She on endo. Let me see you make it clap on tempo. Let me see you get low like limbo.
Ass fat. Yeah, I know. You just got cash. Blow some more. Blow some more. Blow some more. The more you spin it, the faster go. Bad bitches on the floor. It's raining hundreds. Throw some more. Throw some more.
Come here, hoe.
Come here, bitch.
Mr. Tuck. I got British.
What?
Crows. Libby, that bitch wanna jump on the dick. I'm like, boo, look at it, look at it. I got these bitches kissing on these bitches. I can't even count on my fuck by the digits. Sweat.
terrific. I might put your bitch in the kitchen. Baby, don't use dirty dishes. Or else you might whip up a brrr. My neck, my wrist is a brrr. She went for my dog, I'm like, woo. Better rip, move, I try to cool, poo. Put up with a bitch, you look like Luna. It's okay if I lie to you, bitch, my swear the truth. Hey, G, come right back like no dabbers do. 50,000 off 50, niggas, no caliber. Bitch.
Ass fat. Yeah, I know. You just got cash. Blow some more. Blow some more. Blow some more. The more you spend it, the faster go. Bad bitches on the floor. It's raining hundreds. Throw some more. Throw some more. Throw some more. Throw some more.
Throw some more.
Yo, we almost at an hour and a half, so I'ma let that play out for like a half hour. I said a half hour. We got like what? 1 minute and a half until we reach an hour and a half, so I'ma just let that go. And I'ma end solid on an hour and a half. Cause that's what I like. I like round figures. I don't like odd shit, so I'm just let it play out. Let me pick a not freaking Chris Brown song to go out on. Let's open up that tunes. What's something that we can fuck with this one? We can go out on that. I like that. Hey. Dang. And we're out, guys.